He didn't last any time with Fawcett, because Percy Fawcett was just like, you can't keep up, go die. You can go die with the mules. Like, he just wouldn't stop. So my question is, like, did he go out and eventually get killed, or did he eventually go out and like find the tribe that made him their king and just
there's no knowledge.
There's no knowledge of it.
Yeah, no one really knows what happened to him.